Hey, hi everybody. Sorry for looking like this. I'm really a person not in front of the camera, but more like from behind the camera. So you have the dates, the time and everything up here. You know me who's talking, so I'm gonna just try to switch this to the studio. Now, this is my workout, living room, office, whatever you wanna call it. And so I have now people everywhere around the world asking for help. They do need help, you know. Some are poor, some want to come to Europe, some want to come to America and Canada, and they've been closing the borders, and those poor people are just dying at the borders. Mm-hmm. Now, I came up with algorithm, which I'm annoying everybody in BC with. So here's the thing. For me to teach you the system and the algorithm and everything, I don't think I have to come there personally to teach you. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to use my YouTube channel and my website and my online apps and stuff, is to teach the Middle Eastern, the Muslim people and the Western people and the European and the Russians and everybody around the world, how we could work this out for everybody, that everybody's happy. And then, you know, the land is big. Everybody have quite a bit big lands, and we're fighting on small pieces. I think personally those small pieces like Kashmir, Palestine and Israel, any two pieces like the, I don't know, maybe the Newfoundland or Greenland or any of those territories between two countries where they fight over, it should be a country by itself, so nobody fights over it. Other than that, I'm going to teach the people in Egypt. So there's a lot of people in Egypt that are in jails, a lot of people in the Middle East, in Yemen, in Iraq, and a lot of people in, they don't know what to do. Hey, I don't have to come there to show you how you can get out of the situation you're in. But from here, from this YouTube channel and my website and my app, globalhelp.ca, I can show you the way. And then, you know, yeah, I don't need even thank you. I'll see you guys. So now, this is one of the things you need to do. It's just play whatever you want. It could be Quran for you, it could be music for me. But work out. You know, when you have free time like me, I have nothing else better to do. I work out. One of the things you could do instead of going to Shisha or wasting your time somewhere is actually the skipping rope, though. So the way I do it, you do 100 front, 100 backwards. So when you do 100 front, if you, let's say if you do from 1 to 10, and you did 10, that's 10. And you did 20, that's 20. But if you miss, let's say at 15, you don't count that. You start from 10. So every 10, it's counted for you as a 10, and then you have to do 100. Backwards, no. You could just count even 5. Less than 5, you have to restart from 0 to 5. Let's work out for now. I'll show you how you do different ones.
Thank you. See the little girl. Hey, hey Tony, it's me. He's just calling, you know. Just calling to let you know. Don't wait up for me tonight. Hey, I just got a lot of things on my mind I gotta think about, you know. Just let it know. You know, Ryan Thomas, you know. Just let it know. I mean, I know things are different, but you know, it's not you. It's me, you know. It's really me.
Americans or the African in the world.
Windows open. Hey, come on. I'll close some. Don't come to me. Ah, the best solution for a glitch. Come here. Do you know that a human being can be restarted, rebooted? I can reboot anyone you want.